Hey to all you cave guys and cave gals, Caveman Mining here. Hope everyone is well and having a good day. On today's video, we're gonna jump right to it. We're gonna go upstairs and test out the new Gminer 2.79, doing the dual mining Ethereum and Toncoin. What we're gonna be doing today is testing out Ethereum and Toncoin on this cool test bench here. We've got our trusty 3060 Light Hash Revision 2 card. We're gonna see if it is, in fact, more profitable to mine Ethereum plus Toncoin, getting that quote-unquote full light hash unlock versus mining Ethereum straight up. But before we do that, just a quick plug for a few things. Firstly, I just wanna shout out our new NFT project again. It is the Apple Tree NFT. So check out the link in the description below for our Discord. We actually did our first whitelist giveaway today and we gave away 10 whitelist spots in under 5 minutes. So quite amazing, getting some awesome traction going on that project. So don't miss out. Next, I just want to cover some merch from our friends over at crypti.co. Got a fresh shipment of some things from our buddy Hagen over there. Thank you so much, Hagen, for all this cool gear. We've got our Caveman Mining mug. Love how that came out. Got a little stretched out here. Maybe I should invest in a mannequin. That way I can put some gear on to show you guys properly. But we got our Caveman Mining black hoodie here. Awesome quality. Love the way the design came out on that. And saving the best for last, I absolutely love this thing. It is sick. It is the Caveman Mining flag. Take a look at those colors. The quality of this thing is just amazing. I didn't think I would be like a flag lover or a liker, but I just will find a spot to put this thing up in the house somewhere nice and neat, pinned up on a wall. But guys, check that out. If you are interested in any of the Caveman Mining merch or anything that is on crypti.co, go ahead and get your gear now. Use Caveman10 as the promo code to get 10% off your purchases, and we would much appreciate that. With that all being said, guys, let's go ahead, jump up in the laptop upstairs, start getting the mining testing underway. We'll see you there. All right, guys, so we jumped in the laptop here. Let's get right to it. Before we test out the mining software, I just want to give a quick capture where we are at on the market right now. We're having a little bit of a dip. Prices haven't been quite this low in quite some time. Bitcoin down to 36,560. And look at Ethereum, 2,500. So yeah, things are looking a little bit sketchy on the market, but this could be a good opportunity to scoop in and buy some things. Not quite sure if it's gonna go a little lower. I'm gonna definitely keep an eye on things. Not financial advice. Buckle up, because this is a wild ride. Without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into our remote desktop machine here. As you can see, we're already mining Ethereum and Toncoin. Let's go ahead and look at, before we do this, the release notes. So this came out 2 days ago. As of this video, it is February 21st. And Gminer, the good folks over there, released 2.79. What they did is they added Ethash and Ton for NVIDIA GPUs, specifically for LHR and non-LHR cards. Obviously, they mentioned the fee here, which is Ethereum 1.5. And the nice thing about Toncoin is it is a 0% fee. So yeah, let's go right into it. And we're going to go to the extracted miner files. We'll see mine underscore ETH plus ton. If we go to the edit button on that, that's where we see we can modify a few things here. We see the algorithm is eth plus ton. Make sure you go ahead and put in your server. I actually didn't modify to put in the server for Ethermine. I'll do that after the testing of this video. Somebody's getting free Ethereum during the testing of my test here. And you guys can see we've got our server for whales ton pool plugged in there. I think by default it was a ton pool or ton coin pool, one of those default pools, and we just changed that, and then we plugged in our ton wallet address. So I'm being a little bit lazy there. Don't do that. Make sure you guys put in the right addresses. And always a note, when you fire up the mining software, don't ever forget to change your address. Always make sure you do that. And let's go ahead and look at the overclocks on here. We have something interesting. We're running 100% power because Ton is a little bit more of a core intensive algorithm, similar to like Ergo or Ravencoin. So we're running 100% power. We have a plus 100 on the core clock and the memory clock at 1055, running the fan at full bore of 100%. So you can see we're sitting at about 62-63 Celsius, running at an efficiency of 206.76 kilohash per watt. Never really say that one right. Getting 34.94 on Ethereum, adding us 445.44 mega hash on Toncoin. So that's definitely interesting. We did a test on the 2070 Max Q on my laptop with this before, and I couldn't get that high up as Ethereum. So actually, I think we were getting a little bit higher on Toncoin on my 2070. But let's go ahead and run some profitability speculations. Now we know this card, this 3060 Lighthash Revision 2 card, gets maximum of about 37 mega hash. That's with like T-Rex Miner for the Lighthash Unlock software. That's the highest we've been able to get. You know, pretty better on the efficiency, I would say, not as high on the watts, so 170 watts in the software. So let's go ahead and key in some, you know, prospects here. For Ethereum plus Toncoin, we're going to do 34.94. We'll just say 180 watts at the wall. I don't have the wall meter plugged in for this exercise, but give or take, that's about 70 cents after the cost of electricity at 12 cents a kilowatt hour. And then if we go over to our Toncoin calculator, 0.455, yeah, 19 cents on that. So we're going to just do a quick calculation there. 70 cents plus 20 cents. So we get 90 cents on that. That is Ethereum plus Toncoin. If we were to just do this on T-Rex Miner, we get 37 mega hash. And I think we could pull at the wall, like probably less wattage than this for sure. Probably like 175 total. And that brings us to 79 cents. So it is still more profitable to mine Ethereum and Toncoin with this particular card. So 0.90. minus 0.79. So it's 11 cents more profitable to mine with both algorithms, doing that, you know, quote unquote, full light hash rate unlock, if you will. It's utilizing all of the card while it's mining. So we know it's not 100% on the Ethereum unlock, but it is more profitable. We're able to kind of get more money at the end of the day and mine two different coins and algorithms, which is pretty cool if you ask me. So I know we're still not quite there yet. You guys may have heard, not going to say too much because we don't know if it's confirmed or not, but some of the developers out there or a particular developer has supposedly come up with the light hash rate unlock 100% on Ethereum. Stay tuned for my channel and all the other miners out there in the community whether or not that is true, and I'm sure someone out there is going to test it. We just need to be quite cautious from a security standpoint, whether or not that's a virus or something out there is, you know, infiltrating people's wallets or networks, what have you, and actually making sure that it does what it's supposed to do. So let the community validate it. Let the community speak for itself. Don't do everything that you read out there. Just take things slowly. That is my advice for the day. And with that being said, guys, I hope you enjoyed this quick video. Please hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. We'll see you on the next video. Take care.